Friday, October 11th, 2014.
My name is Alyssa Fogle.
And I am Emily Conrad.
And we're historians here at the Jonathan Hager House Museum. This year marks the 275th anniversary of Jonathan Hager, the city's founder's first purchase of land here in Western Maryland.
This house is truly spectacular because it was raised over a never-failing spring. Now, few cities which predate the nation itself can boast the home of their founding father in its original condition and restored, preserved for the public to explore, enjoy, and learn from. But this site is truly, as Hager named it, Hager's fancy for being an 18th century home with running water.
The spring is separated into two pools by this wall here, and the spring is discharging from the aquifer right here. This is the current water level, but as you can tell by the discoloration on the wall here, the high water mark raises about 4 inches during the wetter months.
The water stays a constant temperature of 54 degrees all year round, which makes for nice cool air in the summertime and would have felt like a nice hot spring in the cool winter months to early colonial residents. This house was lived in for over 240 years, before becoming acquired by the Washington County Historical Society and turned into the house museum that our town truly cherishes today.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Thank you.